Morning, everybody. Happy Wednesday. Hope you're all doing well. I'm going to start us out with a song taking us way back to 1971, back to a song called American Pie. You've probably heard of it by Don McLean. The song is rumored to be something to have to do with the day that music died, February 3rd, 1959, plane crash with Buddy Holly, Ritchie Valens, and the Big Bopper on board. If you know this one, and I know many of you do, I dare you not to sing along. So here we go. Let's have some fun with this one. A long, long time ago, I can still remember how that music used to make me smile. And I know that if I had my chance, that I could make those people dance. And maybe they'd be happy for a while. But February made me shiver with every paper I deliver. Bad news out on the doorstep. I couldn't take one more step. And I can't remember if I cried when I heard about his widow bride. Something touched me deep inside the day that music died. We were singing bye bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Them good old boys were drinking rye, singing, this'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die. Did you write the book of love, and do you have faith in God above? If the Bible tells you so, can you teach me how to dance real slow? Well, I know that you're in love with him, 'cause I saw you dancing in the gym. We both kicked off our shoes. When I dig those rhythm and blues, I was a lonely teenager, bumped in the brook with a pink carnation and a pickup truck. I was out of love the day the music died. And we were singing bye bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, this will be the day that I die. This will be the day that I die. this'll be the day that I die. The children screamed, the lovers cried, and the poets dreamed, but not a word was spoken. The church bell was all broken, and the three men I admire the most, Father, Son, and Holy Ghost, they come the last train for the coast today. The music died. There. Hope you had fun with that one. I know I did. Hope you guys have a pleasant Wednesday ahead of you. So get out there, do what you can to support each other. Be good to each other. Be kind to each other. Stay home, stay safe, stay healthy. We'll talk tomorrow. Thanks.